Hello everyone, this is the Great Pumpkin speaking, and welcome to this new episode of a Let's Play Secret of Mana 2. Last time, we went through... the volcanic island of Buka and made our way to Forsenna. We're now headed to the sub-zero snowfields here near the capital of Altena. We're in the snow city of Elrond at the moment, so we're gonna get going and hopefully get us some nice class change. Which I doubt will be the case. It will probably be in the second section we go. That's alright. Got a Safwagin, level 17, just to make things difficult. 100 harpoon stab. This is dangerous. I'm playing through this so quickly, I won't have finished uploading previous series by the time I'm done with this. At least nothing heals here. That frost lizard, I think, actually has some evasion, but it's nothing compared to Buka. Yay! We're well equipped, so I don't really care. How about that? Besides Sawagin, we have the Peckon lizard and the sea lizard. Darn, Carly went down so quickly. She really needs class change, like, really quickly. Like, 46 a hit? Oh my god. Wow. Kinda got hit pretty bad there. Come on, little lady. I gotta say, she's got some pretty epic lines so far. I didn't quite expect that. Other characters are such stick in the mud. With the exception of maybe Kevin does, because he doesn't talk well. Boop. It's the sea serpent, that's right. That's what it was. It's taken care of. Let's move on. Oh, tree sap wagon. 100 harpoon stab. I don't know, I might just... That's right, I can do that in combat. I said I wouldn't. And I won't. Boop. Hope I won't have to do this every fight. Even Liz is getting hit pretty hard. Okay. This way. Probably a trap. Yep. Watch for that 100 harpoon stab. Oh well. Carly is getting her ass kicked again. Seriously, little dudette. Trapped. Again. Boop. Come on, Carly, get it back up. I did some work on the YouTube channel. It should look much better than it did before. Yikes. We're getting our ass kicked. Come on, dude. Bubble Bubble. Sounds like a video game name, which it probably is. I feel like I've heard that somewhere. Let's go already. Trapped again. What have we got? Oh, they were hidden behind the tree. Nice. Not that sea serpent though. Huh. Carly gained a level. She's pretty much maxed out. Some vitality will help her, but I'm thinking strength is a better choice here. Huh. Liz got a level too. Or strength. Okay, no treasure. Let's move on. Yeah, I think this was the main path. They won't string me along for so long. Well, not here anyway. Boop. Well, actually, I'll have to return some of those areas to face some bosses at some point. Save point. How about that? Must be getting close to something. Magicians. I don't know, might be another name. Evil Gate. That's right, the enemy starts to get some new moves. That's magic actually doesn't prevent them from casting magic, it only removes existing effects. For instance, like those cockatrice will reduce our defense. We can take that and remove it with the Stardust Herb, as well as the anti-magic spell itself. Boop. Magic Seed. Let's heal up a bit. I'm feeling a little anxious about this. Got a lot of time on my hand, I'm on vacation at the moment. I decided to go on a new format, try to post a video every day as opposed to every few days. Took too long to upload things on YouTube. Sometimes I feel like I'm losing control of my character. Maybe it's lag or something. The game is pretty laggy at some places. Especially in the equipment menu. You're on gain level. More strength. Because that's how I roll. Hashtag that's how I roll. And yes, I'm not usually into this hashtag thing, but I find this funny. Well, not so much funny as it amuses me. Smoke. Poison gas. Huh. That's not nice. Carly, you're up. Swear, I spent all of my time healing. Well, that's done. I won't be able to use any, unless I find a goddess statue, of course. So it's Liz. Let's go this way. I'm almost sure it's not this way that I'm supposed to go, but whatever. Chocolates, that's always good. Oh my god, some damn photos here. Oh, come on, I had the tech going and missed him. Let's try that photo oil. Boop. it's not that much, really. I kinda feel betrayed. Remember this being not so bad. At least we got him. My god, he has dying missile on all of us. That's no good. Boop. Carly's dead. Let's get her back up. I'd be fine with Carly if she kept dying, and the thing is, she has no power, which is partly my fault for boosting stats that she doesn't really need at the moment. Oh, so there are enemies up there. Well, darn. Go this way. Fairly sure it leads to a trap, but whatever. All taken care of. What is the point of consumables if you don't use them? That's a problem I have with potions in all games but Diablo. Okay, let's get that photo. At least try to get him. Because he's not gonna make it easy. Boop. All done. Well, that was pointless. More of these. Level 18 too. That's really bad. Nope. Yay! Let's go this way. There are probably more enemies up there. Dead? Apparently not. Let's get this thing. Yeah, they actually scale with us. Oops. An ogre box. That's no good. Angry! Magic Kingdom, Altena. The gate is tightly shut. So that was pointless. Now we know. Chocolates, which is going to be helpful. I actually think the effectiveness of the pot oil might have more to do with the character that uses it. I'm assuming if I use it with Carly, I might get better results. Gonna have to try it out. Ah, freaking photo. Thought I was done with him. Really making me mad, to be honest. Not dead yet? Come on, dude. There we go. Yeah. am I? Said it was to the southwest of Altena, if I'm not mistaken. So this might be the way, actually. Someone is about to die, and that's Liz. Probably me. Misspelling the name of all of my characters except maybe Duran. No photo? Okay. Nope. You little bastard. I'll take care of. To the right then. Huh. Mana statue. Taking the likeness of this statue very well. It's gonna be important at some point. Hey Tim, that night we saw the Corridor of Wind. Give up, we're already well on our way to entering the Holy Damned. And the Sword of Mana would be a sacrifice to our great leader, the Dragon Emperor. What? He's supposed to be dead. Dragon Emperor? My father died to defeat the Dragon Emperor years ago. Wait, what? Wait a minute, are you Duran? How did you know my name? Who the hell are you? We're off against three machine golems at once this time around. That's really dangerous, actually. Charlie and Duran aren't doing so well. Damn, girl. Let's see if that Potter Oil will be better this time around. Yes, it is! Doesn't make much of a difference, though. Some of them are a static number. Back on Chocolate will also be 300 and so on. Try to do this right. Nope. The boss on the Navarre side ain't any better, to be honest. Not all that concerned, they won't do the same that they did in Relente and give us many bosses at once. Thunderstorm. Actually okay, so long as Duran doesn't get hit again. Why is Carly tag teaming two of those golems? I mean seriously. Let's use another Protohoy. Didn't keep her up very long, did it? Oops. I'm thinking she's dead. Yep. That's no good. Nope. Okay, one dead. Carly gained a level, of all things. Liz gain a level as well. And she's still only dealing one damage. Explode! Wow. Get back up, Carly. getting somewhere. I'm hoping. That's two. Last one. Earthquake. How those Galem are using magics, I have no idea. I'd get something for Liz, at least. Since I'm controlling him, Duran isn't really in danger. If the Dragon Emperor is alive, then my father died for nothing! I don't believe this! The Mana Stone should be nearby. I feel a spirit here too. Let's hurry. And Duran got a level up too. About freaking time. We've got two choices. Either we grind for the next class, or we wait for the next zone. We're liable to get up two levels while we're there. It's not a big loss, really. The Mana Stone's energy is being released. That Dark Knight person said something very useful. Kali can just wait for the old land to open up and then go get the sword. That won't work. They're releasing the energy too quickly. And that's causing a chaotic imbalance. The mana tree is about to die. The gate may open, but at this rate, there won't be a whole land left behind it. We can't let Altena continue with its evil agenda. We have to find the spirits. Oh, sorry. Don't worry. We're almost there. Let's do our best to finish. Okay. Sniffle, sob, sob. I'm dying. What's wrong? Are you ill? No, that was a beautiful story. I was moved to tears. Yeah. But hey, just because I cry a lot doesn't mean I'm weak. I can still help you. Obtain the power of Undyne. So that's that. You've made it, somehow. We're gonna go to the mana statue to heal up. Let's have a look. How far along are Carly and the others? I think it's in the stats section. Only 2,000. Well, when I'm saying it like that, that seems really far. Guess we're just gonna forget about this and get back to the city. Run is freaking unlucky. Yeah, that's why you don't put him on point. That's Liz and Carly. Let's go. Trapped. Well, that doesn't give us much choice, does it? Duran is doing some good damage there. You mean the strength-based class? That's not really surprising. It's got some classes that need some stats. That's about it. Well, I don't care about this, but it's a big battle. Let's go this way. I'm still level 17 though. Come on! There we go. Get about 150 in encounter. Freaking photo. And they're freaking tanky too. We're gonna waste that too. I might have got it in, I'm entirely sure. Let's see. It's Liz who's in trouble. Wow. 45 for a magician and Carly. Wow. I hate having to aim these things. There are some times where it's better to actually use this deck as opposed to the others. Yeah. Another Raccoon Chocolate. That will help Carly. These things are fairly tanky too. Don't know why it's got the little cloak there though. It's kinda weird. Probably a Japanese thing. I don't know, maybe they thought it looked awesome. Oh, left the chest behind. Oh, seriously. We're stuck in an infinite loop. Well, might as well heal up with Carly. It's actually possible to do this without any healer at all. Given that you have a lot of physically oriented character, they won't get damaged much, but equipment is gonna cost you a bundle. Boop. It's casting a spell. Let's go down here. Pretty sure that's the way we're supposed to go. I think I got it. I did not. Oh, and he split too. Seriously. I was about to cast something. I think this cast the... Was it Saint Beam? Not entirely sure. Might be. Ooh, Air Blast. Ren is kind of weak to magic at this moment. We'll get better. Getting my ass kicked. There we go. Don't need that save point. Game is pretty easy. And if you try really hard, you're not gonna struggle much. Taking a party with Angela, Carly, and I don't know. Hawk might be a little difficult, but not insurmountable. Angela is pretty powerful if you main her. Should have an easy time. Can take down some bosses entirely on her own. Teresa Wagon, huh? Or is it Sahagin? They keep messing it up for me because of my D&D deals. And then I play Final Fantasy XIV with Sahagin. Sahagin might be something that was used for a copyright purpose. I think it's a mythical monster of some sort. Huh. Maybe I'm talking out of my ass. That wouldn't be the first time. Place pretty far. Won't be much better in the next area. is dead. That's not news. There we go, little lady. We're totally out. Carly, do something. Oh yeah, that's right. Don't know if everything is dead, so let's not take chances. How does the good disco for Liz? 175. Not a whole lot more if we use the whole party. Thinking we're pretty close to town now. If we go up there, we should be there. Weepery grass. Yep, that's it. Let's see, is there an item shop close by? Or do I even need it? Probably don't. Let's go to the next section, shall we? You're a freaking turtle! Why did you need diving things? Oh, so if you press the A button, it talks, I suppose? Whines? Alright. We need to find where the port is. If there's any. We're pretty close, if I'm not mistaken. Right here. We're into the Sin City Sultan. Hey dude. He's fairly tanned, is he? Yep, same equipment that we got back in Altina. Or Elrond, if you will. The name of the kingdom. Sure is hot out there. It's never been this hot before. Angel Grail. What's hidden there, right in the middle of nowhere? Hey dude. Isn't that some weird looking guy? Plate mail, scale mail, same thing. I was kinda hoping for accessories there. Maybe some other place. Hey lady, the kid's parents were attacked by ninjas. They haven't been seen since. Them darn ninjas. Hey kid, heh. About that pub there. Lots of people there. The city is the entrance to the desert, right? You'd think we'd have more customers than this. Business was booming until just recently. That's because you had the thief guild around. Welcome, take your time. You have to get these goods to the village of Dean somehow. I don't know how I'm going to do it with all the monsters and ninjas running around. So many monsters, lady. The desert is crawling with them. What a day! My ship got raided by Navarre ninjas. It's probably at the bottom of the ocean now. Yep, tough luck, dude. At the south end of the desert, you'll find the Valley of Flames. Okay, lady? That's it, I'm moving out of this creepy desert as soon as I can. Have you heard the rumor about the ghost ship that sails around the island of Buka? What? You've been on it? Calm down, dude. So there's no item shop here. I'm assuming it's in Dean. Might be trouble for us. Got a Poseidon claw. Don't remember what this does. I think it gives some of your equipment the water attribute. The Litecoin only attacks. Let's try to get some stuff in. Alright, as far as pot oil goes, but we could use some more. We have any honey drink left? We don't. The round up though. Got a nice coin as well. Might as well pass them. It's not like we've got much else to use them for. I'd be able to use the escape rope to get out of places. Let's see. Shadow Zero's eyes. That Pekun chocolate. What can we use? In the poopery grass. It didn't do that much good so far. Alright, let's stop by the inn and that will be that. Oh, they already were. Will you be staying with us? The price is 120 lakh. That's a ripoff. Could sleep outside for free. Salamandos Day. That's probably no good. Oh, I want to save. Whatever. Hey, dude. Oh, so you're the one selling consumables, huh? Might want to get a sum into storage at some point, but not now. Alright, we're all stocked up. Let's get going. I saw a big kitty carrying a big bag. How about that? Hey kid, this is the Sensity Sultan. The world hasn't been working right lately. Odd. Did we go there? Forget. Yeah, we did. Have we been here? Yep. There's some dude there. Have we met before? Well, never mind then. I have to get back to work. Work. Busy. Why don't you help me out some? Yeah, you do it on your own, dude. Welcome to Cornaria. What's going on with the Navarre Raiders? Are they trying to take over the world? So a big kitty carrying a big bag. Well, that's nice, kid. But you're in my way. Hey, lady. My husband used to rarely come home, but ever since he started working, he's home every night. There's something about him that's changed. Something about the introduction of Hawk's introduction, that is. He stole from this guy, at some point he might have a change at heart. Papa plays with me a lot. I wonder when Papa will come home today. Nothing in there? Let's move on. Let's head into the desert. Dark priests and dark soldiers of all things. Those things are fairly tanky. Throws item much like the Toron. Like this it's hardly pretty hard, did it? Oh, item seed. Send it to storage. Let's use some of those items we got. The ice coin on the cockatrice here. Boop. So yep, cast a regular spell. Nothing special there. Light coin. Casting light ball on it. I'm assuming. Petri beak. And that Shadow Zero's eyes. Sounds ominous. Puts its power way down. This thing is pretty powerful. Or at least tanky. Let's see. To the right we go. Trapped. Not that Dark Priest, huh? Machine Golem. All taken care of. What level were they? I forgot to check. So we can't go this way because of the quicksand. Oh, this gained a level. Nice. Got a vitality raised. Come on, Carly, step up and do stuff. I really want that cockatrice down. Power down, man. Can barely touch her, too. Yeah. Got him. Flying item seed. And an ogre box. Level 17. About the same as the other place. There we go. Carly gained level. Which is good. No. Heat up, little dude. Or do that, if you will. My nose itchy. Now let's try to figure out where that city is. Probably this way. Boop. Might be down, but I'm gonna blow up. Because that's what we do. Ah, come on, Carly. We're stuck. She's gonna die at this rate. Why not? Thinking this might lead into some place where we are. Putting us back at the beginning. It's our shortcut of sorts. That was a big waste of time. Huh, Duran went up a level. More vitality for you. Let's hurry up. But that's a waste of time. Kind of splash outside. Might be having lightning soon. I'm hearing thunder, all that. Come on, dude. That opened up. Probably a bunch of them, in fact. We're seeing some sort of road. That might be a good sign. This is no good for Durman, though. Round drop. Well, that's no good. Carly, do something. Okay. Send Fortress Navarre. The door is locked. How about that? Well, might as well heal up. Looks like Altena will be right here at some point. The Desert of Scorching Heat. Come on. Let's go this way. Yeah. It's a trap. Kinda getting worried that I haven't found that village yet. Level 19. That's powerful. Let's go this way. Oh, it's a trap. Carly, do something. Oop, she's gonna die. Or not. There we go. This way. Probably not to the right. Honestly, got no idea where I'm going. Which is nice, because this gate doesn't force me to remember anything. Oop. Okay. Bullets. Kind of having second thoughts about going this way. That village might have been up there. See if we can find something. If we can't, we're gonna be going back the other way. looks more like Triceratops, really. Except for the tail. Could be anywhere, really. Come on, Carly, step up and do stuff. Oop. Died before it has a chance to do anything. Ninja grade, that was sense storage. Oh, Ninja's bigger than Jessica. Hawk! Stupid girl, you're not cursed anymore, so look alive. Bill, Ben, this is your last chance to prove yourselves. Guard the entrance. Hey, wait! This is as far as you go. This won't be like last time. We'll show you our dark power. Fusion. Again. Gotta be careful what you do against those guys, because whatever you do, they're gonna counter it. It's a item, of course. But if you use, I don't know, magic or name tech, they'll counter it. By name tech, I mean not the first level of tech, because yes, there are multiple levels. Oops. Carly was getting down there. Do that back on chocolate, so we don't have to do this too often. Come on, dude. Oh, she's dead. Well, that was useless. Back on chocolate for Liz. Back on chocolate for me. And yes, I'm still playing as Duran. Don't confuse me with this terrible AI. Ellie's gonna need another chocolate. So will Liz, actually. Getting sort of angry. Might have dinner after this. Tech slash shadow dive. That's no good. Yep, she's dead. Carly's not long for this world either. Thankfully, she avoided those katana or dagger thing. With a ninja, it might be a kunai or whatever. Kunai aren't all that popular unless you're into Naruto. Oop. There we go. We got him. And got healed for our trouble. We could go down there and follow Bigger, but why not? I'm gonna try to find this city that we missed earlier. A gold bullet, how about that? It's fairly defensive too. Boop. Come on. Put your feather flutter. I think it's one of the few spots where you can find that beast here. Guilt. Level 21 or something. pretty impressive. We got him. And yes, I know fully well that not grinding for the next class was a really bad idea. Just wanted to do something more of this video than just grinding for XP. Which I'm kind of doing anyway, but you know. Forget which way it was. Boop. Ah, it wasn't up. Whoops. I kinda wanna switch to Carly, if I can. Use that potter wheel of mine. They're all gonna get much better as soon as their class gets changed because their stats are gonna get maxed. Okay, so it must be to the right. Yeah, that sounds like it. Or maybe they only come up at night. That will explain it. Yeah, I think it's this way. Don't care about that bullet, really. Or that cockatrice, for that matter. Ooh. Okay, we made it. Time to go see what they've got. Hey dude, what you got? Same equipment I've already got, but I'm assuming that's where the accessories are. Oh, so he's only there during the day. I knew there was one spot where it was like this. Oh, is this village Dean? Let's see, is there a pub here? Yes, there is. Did you hear the rumor? Navarre's Sand Fortress has been overrun by demons. Relax, pull up a chair. You folks look like you could use a break. The Navarre Thief Guild has been attacking travelers in the desert lately. Be careful. Damn it, the thieves took all my bags. Hey dude. According to ancient texts, this desert was once a lush green forest. When people began battling for control of mana, this forest withered away. The oasis is all that remains of the great forest. When it disappears, there'll be nothing left. How sad. It reminds me of that time, Yep. That time a Greenpeace representative showed up at my door, I was really surprised. Been a while since we've had some rain here. 120 luck, sure. We're about an hour in. Undyne's day. Let's save up. We're not leveling too quickly. Yes, we'll be losing stats when I don't care. Hey, dude. Those darn weapon and armor merchants, one or the other is always asleep. Yep. The Oasis water level keeps dropping bit by bit at this rate, all the water will disappear. Hey lady? No. Okay. It'll do, dude. It's not so bad living with grandma. Wait until you grow up, kid. Go west and you'll eventually reach the Valley of Flames. The fire there have gotten really intense lately, there's more monsters too. Don't go there on Salamando's day though. Heh. Welcome to the Oasis Village, Dean. I saw a group of thieves head off toward the Valley of Flames. I wonder what they'd be up to in a place like that. Yep. So what he meant about Salamando's Day is that fire spell are boost on Salamando's Day. And there are a lot of things in there that use flame spells, if I remember right. Okay, so we've got studded helmet, a gauntlet, a mug cap. Ew. Reference to Final Fantasy there. A bar boot. And a windgut bracelet. It's got nothing to do with it, but there's a configuration for Gao back in Final Fantasy VI that's called the windgut. That mug cap. And that moon ring. That should help us a bit. Yeah, that's pretty much what I wanted to see this time around. I'm gonna meet you next time while we take on the Valley of Flame and try out our new classes. See you later! Bye bye! This was a great pumpkin.